Women, we have spent decades fighting for our right to vote. So when you go to those booths and cast your ballot, remember, Warren G. Harding is way the cutest!
Well, everything's all set for Stewie's birthday party. I can't believe he's almost a year old.
Yeah, I'll never forget the day he was born.
One more push, Lois. This is quite a miracle, Mr. Griffin. Would you like to have a look?
Yeah, you know, I've never actually seen a live baby being... Oh, God!
Congratulations, Mrs. Griffin. It's a boy. Oh, wait a minute. I don't think we're through here.
Oh, my God. Is it twins?
No, it's a map of Europe.
Come on, Brian. You better let go.
I told you, this is mine. You're never gonna get it.
Just give me the rope. Nobody has to get hurt, Brian. Only one person has to get hurt, Brian.
I haven't performed since I was in Stewman Group.
I don't get it. What is this?
We don't know either.
It was a joke. I just said I felt like Hitler. What? Nobody here's Jewish, right?
Gee, I don't know. Are you Jewish, Gordon?
Gee, I don't know, Jeremy. Are you?
God, I had no idea. I'm sorry.
Hey, Brian, we're both Italian. You're in!
Oh. That's a good one. That's a good one.
Italians are not Jews. The work of a lifetime.
It certainly does. Back to you, Tom.
All right, we're clear.
I'm telling you, man, this shtick is getting so old. That chair smells, dude.
Hey, Steve, surf's up!
All right! See ya, bitch!
Tell me about when you were young, Grandpa.
Oh, Sonny, those were crazy times. My friends and I were out of control. We used to give each other wet willies and funny arms. We'd play dandy balls and legs a-spread and penis butt.
Sounds kinda gay, Grandpa.
It was gay! Everyone was! But back then, we were called pole fancies. It was real good old-fashioned grab the nearest tree and hold on for dear life gay. Not today's fancy featherbed thread count gay. People got hurt back then!
That's gay.
Yeah, it was pretty gay.
Okay, everybody, I know you were expecting something else, but as science will tell you, people were a lot shorter 2,000 years ago. So let's try to be adult about this. No snickering, and hey! That's exactly what I'm talking about. Okay, so if we can all be mature, give me the gum, we can all get through this a lot faster.
Like the folks you meet in those Louisiana swamps.
Excuse me, do you know how to get to town?
Yeah, it's back the way you came.
Hey, boo-boo, let's see what we got in this picnic basket.
Tell the other bears what you just showed.
Boy, it sure is nice having Mr. Quagmire's cat around. I gotta say, cats are so much better than dogs.
Well, that's kind of a broad statement.
It's true.
Okay, show me one way in which cats are better than dogs.
Well, okay. For one thing, they always land on their feet. Watch.
So, big deal. Dogs do that too. Here, go ahead. Do what you just did, but with me.
Oh! Oh, my God! Oh, my neck! Oh, oh my God, Brian!
Don't touch me! Don't touch me! Call somebody! Oh, we need one of those boards they use for football players! Oh!
Hey, what's going on?
Nothing. I just figured out why cats are better than babies.
Well, that's kind of a broad statement.
All right, we need some wheels. This one's unlocked.
An SUV? Look, we're trying to elude someone. We're not driving to soccer practice. Let's take this one.
You like that color?
What's wrong with the color?
I don't know. It's just, it's so dark.
Well, yes, but it doesn't show dirt.
What?
It doesn't show dirt.
I guess.
You know, this really is the first place we've gone to. Perhaps we should try another lot.
Sold.
Okay, who's drunk, but that special kind of drunk where you're a better driver because you know you're drunk? You know, the kind of drunk where you probably shouldn't drive, but you do anyway because, I mean, come on, you gotta get your car home, right? I mean, what do they expect me to do? Take a bus? Is that what they want? For me to take a bus? Well, screw that. You take a bus.
I'm that kind of drunk.
Shotgun!